More breaking news. One second she was walking her dogs downtown. The next, a woman was hit in the head with a large metal bolt and screw. She was walking next to a high rise under construction on West Wolf Point Plaza this morning when police say she felt something hit her head. Then she realized she was bleeding. She was taken to Northwestern Memorial Hospital. We've reached out and are waiting to hear how she's doing.